Jacques Cousteau once wrote,
"The invention of the aqualung and my passion for moving pictures have allowed me to reveal to the world the fragile symphony of inner space. Out of curiosity, I listened and understood the many forms of water. I listened to the bubblings of nascent brooks and to the deafening embrace of rivers mating with oceans. I witnessed the last throes of dying shores. And finally, I pricked up my ears to the water people, my brothers. I understood that water and life were indissolubly bound and that I must spend my own career fighting to protect that life and to safeguard future generations. Tomorrow, I will demand that the rights of generations to come be written in the duties of the living ones. If by such enterprises that make it possible for our children and our children not yet born to live with dignity in a world symphony, I will have fulfilled my mission."